We are at one of the checkpoints that they have martial law here. Look behind me, you see the guards over here, the martial law. It's for the protection of the civilians because of ISIS that's war in Iran. Safety.